Welcome to Full Body Health. In this video, we will discuss celiac disease endoscopy, preparation for celiac disease endoscopy, celiac disease endoscopy procedure, what is biopsy, celiac disease endoscopy results, positive for celiac disease. What is celiac disease endoscopy? In order to find out if you have celiac disease, your doctor will do an endoscopy. This will let them see your small intestine, up close and get small samples, to look at under a microscope. Preparation for celiac disease endoscopy. Your doctor will give you a full set of instructions, to prepare for the endoscopy based on your age. You will be required to fast, for 6 to 8 hours before your endoscopy. So your stomach is empty for the procedure. You will be sedated before the endoscopy. The process will need you to lie on your back or side. Celiac disease endoscopy procedure. An upper gastrointestinal endoscopy is a procedure in which a doctor uses an endoscope, which is a flexible tube with a camera, to examine the lining of your upper GI tract, which includes the first section of your small intestine. The doctor inserts a tool into your small intestine through the endoscope in order to get small pieces of tissue from it. A doctor takes samples of the small intestine to examine it further. A pathologist will analyze the tissue under a microscope for evidence of celiac disease, and he or she will make a diagnosis. Celiac disease endoscopy results. Doctors are often able to see the imaging findings of an endoscopy on the same day it is performed. However, in the case of celiac disease, the biopsy results are the most important thing for your doctor to look at. Because the pathology department may take a few days to report the biopsy findings to your physician, you may be asked to arrange an appointment to go through the results at a later time. What is a biopsy? A biopsy is the removal of cells or tissues from a person's body for testing to determine whether they have a disease and how severe it is. Diagnosed positive for celiac disease. If you are diagnosed with celiac disease, you will be required to follow a strict gluten-free diet. Please share your opinion about celiac disease endoscopy in comments. Press the like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.